During these unprecedented times, folks are rethinking their jobs.
Do we have the best people in the right jobs? Are we commuting? Are we remote? This is the total rethink about where you work and how you work.
We spoke with headhunter and author of Next Job, Best Job, Rob Barnett, to learn how to get hired in our next role. First, define your North Star.
One of the greatest mistakes that most job seekers make is to offer at the top of the resume or the top of the LinkedIn a little laundry list of three or four potential jobs that you can fill.
But
a company that's looking to make a hire wants to hire the single most qualified person possible for that one job.
So narrow down your North Star into one or two words.
Put all your eggs in the one basket where you want to do the work that's in your heart. Right under my name is Headhunter, the North Star. The person that I want to be hired to be needs to be screaming in big, bold letters at the top of LinkedIn and at the top of your resume.
Next, take calculated risks.
Think about replacing the line in your cover letter that says how thrilled you'd be to work there and give them some constructive criticism and great ideas instead. Deliver the proof that you've got ideas worthy of an interview.
Rob's third tip to land your next gig: avoid the HR shuffle.
Stop random surfing job sites. Stop uploading cold resumes to companies where you have absolutely no intro and no connection.
Instead, use LinkedIn to connect with current and former employees of the company where you want to work.
Ask them to take a minute to answer some questions that you've got about that company. You've got to do the research and get to the one person that can make an intro for you inside the company where you want to work.
Finally, create a targeted company list.
If you focus on the companies where you really want to work, you can then use LinkedIn to set up free job alerts so that the minute a job is posted, you get the email, and now you're pouncing on the places where you want to be.
We're hearing hired thanks to these career tips.